George Cayley, 1773 to 1857, was an English engineer, inventor, and aviation pioneer. Cayley was born on December 27, 1773, in Scarborough, England, and passed away on December 15, 1857, in Brompton, Yorkshire. He is often referred to as the father of aeronautics for his significant contributions to the development of aviation. His ideas and innovations continue to inspire and shape the field of aerospace engineering to this day.